use your text to image skills that you've learned to take those images and build a career by changing the images to video. This is not a difficult thing to do. Going to do this in 3 easy steps, but I want to give you an incentive why you should do this. Then you could start generating income through affiliate marketing. You could also continue using different kinds of products that you could be advertising, like Amazon and designer, and you start increasing your income using affiliate marketing. Once you have a YouTube channel that starts generating an income for you, then YouTube can start rewarding you through Google AdSense and you start getting paid on your YouTube channel. So what do you need in order for you to start building a career on social media? You need to start. So you need to start creating an account with a concept that you have. And I want to show you and be on a journey with you with an account that I've created 3 days ago. So it looks like this on TikTok, and on Facebook, I used an old account that had a similar concept, and I'm calling it Adventures of Super Mamzo. And I have a YouTube channel that I've created that's also called Adventures of Super Mamzo. It's 3 things that I want you to start with. You're going to find a text-to-image tool that you're going to be generating images from. So it could be a Playground AI, it could be Canva, it could be our favorite that I'm using a lot these days, the Microsoft Bing Image Creator, and you start generating images of this mascot that you would like to use. The one tool that I found that gives me consistent images, if you want a consistent, Canva is quite good. Midjourney is also good. This one, I've tried to tell it to give me consistent. The Microsoft Bing doesn't necessarily give me what I want. I've created videos that you could go watch and learn how to make sure that you have the correct prompts and how to download and how to create using an image creator. I'll link it in the description below and above, and you can go and start generating images. So it first starts with you generating images of this concept that you have, whether you would like to tell an animated story or whether you want the video to talk on your behalf, like I did with this video. Let me quickly show you.
Moms deserve superheroes too. Our channels share recipes, tips, specials, and everything in between.
Once you've generated all of the images that you would like, then you could start recording a script using tools like 11labs.io. This is a free tool that allows you to create text to voice, and you can generate voice overs as well as if you want the character to say something, you could generate the voice on here. Canva has text to voice tools as well, and there's Narkit that's also available. There's Murph.ai that's available. I will also link that video in the description below where you could use these tools to generate audio in order to have the character speak, or in order for you to have a narrator speak on behalf of the character based on whatever project you're busy with. So step number 2 would be for you to generate audio for your video, whether it's a narration or whether it is a video like I did with a character that I'm sharing tips on my platforms. That's step number 2. Step number 3, which is the last step, is to start generating the video. This tool that I found is called RunwayML.com, and it looks like this. You're going to sign in and create an account. Runway allows you to generate videos using text, image, or both. So they do have a free option. They also have a paid option. With the free option, it looks like this. There's a basic account where they say it's free forever. They give you 125 credits. You can't buy any more credits, and it does generate up to 4 seconds video, and the text to video generates up to 16 seconds video. So this free account is available to you, but if you are uploading a video, it will generate 4 seconds. If you're writing a little story, it will generate 16 seconds. These are the paid options that you can have a look at. But once you've decided and you're opting for whichever, you will log in on Runway and it looks like this. You can start generating with an image or with text. So if you click on start with an image, it gives you an option to upload an image, or you could select from your assets. So if we upload an image, remember, with uploading an image, we can only generate 4 seconds. So I'm going to add this image, and then you could then decide to generate. So if you want to have an image with description, you could select that, and then you could write a little story. But it depends on what project you're busy with. If you're comfortable and you're happy with just the image, then you click on generate. It starts generating the video for you. And the video is generated. When you scroll down and you play it, she's saying something, she's flying, look at her. The video is generated and you're comfortable and you're happy with this. You're going to scroll up and you're going to click on download, and the video gets downloaded to your downloads. So this is where you're going to decide which video editing software you would like to use. If you would like to use Canva, you're going to jump in on Canva and do that. I would suggest the easiest tool is CapCut. Add your videos and your audio on CapCut, and then add your videos to your timeline, and then add your sound and start.
Moms deserve superheroes too. Our channels share recipes, tips, specials, and everything in between.
You could use effects and transitions as you want. It depends on which transitions you want to add on your images.
Recipes, tips, specials, and everything in between. Moms deserve superheroes too. Our channels share recipes, tips, specials, and everything in between.
And your video looks like this, and you edit on your social media platforms, and you're good to go. So all I'm saying is you need a concept, an idea, or education or information that you could share with the world. And once you have that concept, create an account and start adding value to the world. And your income will start generating itself as you keep on doing what you need to do. I'm busy finalizing my course with Udemy, where you could learn all about Canva and animation. Please support the channel by going to Udemy and buying the course. I will share it as soon as it's available in the description below. But for now, thank you for joining me on this video. I will see you on our next video.